Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel and back on board. Today we are flying from Stockholm to Oslo in the fly-by-wire A320neo. We've got a flight time today of roughly about 45 minutes, which isn't too bad. Nice short hop. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into the aircraft and start getting things going. So back on the flight deck, let's go ahead and look at our flight plan here. So it's very short, as you can see there, not much way in terms of airways and stuff. So set our QNH 1009. And then let's jump down and start looking at the flight plan and so on. So let's go ahead and request the data. There we go, so that's our departure and destination. There's our alternative route, alternative destination I should say. Flight number is SAS2201, cost index today of 8. Flight level 340. Let's go ahead and bump that in. Zero fuel weight. So that's, and our fuel today is 5.6. Fairly light, so performance. I'm going to take flaps one. Yeah, up of 0.5. Flex today is 48, and our V1 is 125, 129, and 134. Bob on. Progress. So, so in our destination, which is Echo November Golf Mike. Echo November Golf Mike. Let's look at our flight plan. So departing today from 19 right, sorry, I should say. And we want the Rs 5 Golf. Should be the one we want. Looks about right. Let's go ahead and get rid of the discontinuity here. As soon as that's a short flight, we'll put in our destination stuff as well. So let's just come across to my flight plan. So ILS 19 right as well. Fire the Azeeb 4 mic via Titler. That should be us in there, so let's just go through that, make sure we're looking squeaky clean, which we of course are. And we have no discontinuities in there, thankfully, so we're good. I'll change that back over to the ARC. Spot on, so that's all in. As you can see there, not very far to the destination, 254 nautical miles. That is the route distance, not the direct. For direct, yeah, 208, so it's not very far at all, which is why it's a nice short hop. Right, so baggage is on board. Let's go ahead and get rid of the catering truck. Don't need him anymore, and go ahead and get rid of the jetway as well. All right, so let's plan for our pushback. Pre-plan the push. Beacon on, wing lights on, see what signs should be on. Are we should be good to go ahead and request the push. Come on, lift us up. There we go. Connected. Brakes off. Brakes on. So second engine's coming up online now. I'm just gonna brighten that up a little bit. So brake set to max for departure, flaps to set to 1. Spoilers are armed. Okay, and taxi lights are on. I'll look at the taxi for departure in a second. Once that engine stabilizes. Are off. Quick damper the brakes. Oh, there's a few spots of rain just coming on the windscreen there. It's definitely a bit of a gloomy day here in Stockholm. I think we're expecting similar weather in Oslo, according to real world weather. Whether we get that in the sim or not remains to be seen. I'm not optimistic. That's looking great. Okay, so looking good. So can we fit in a few throttle reduction? Stopwatch going. Okay. There you can see the fog's coming in. You can certainly feel the crosswind. P1, rotate. Positive rates, okay, coming up. It's fantastic. So now coming on. Feet, climb thrust. Look at the rain streaming across the windscreen, across the window, sorry. Standard. Engine lights can come off now. And away we go. Hi guys, welcome back to the flight deck, and we are nearly at Oslo now. We're just on the last leg of our star right before we join the ILS, and we've just passed through 10,000 feet now, head down to 5,000, which is our next restriction in place at Tytla, before we then come on to the ILS approach. So just make sure everything's ready for landing. So landing lights are on, spot on. Return flaps are on, seatbelt signs are on, spin signs. Auto brake selected is low. Speed brakes are armed, which is good. We will be taking flaps, full flaps today, full config. Landing system is selected. I'm just going to see that there. And local QNH is set also. Yep, still the same, so we're happy. Nice. It's been a pretty nice short trip. So only 35 minutes in. So we are, looks like we are making time, or we are on time. Fantastic. I love the wing views, they're really good. So Oslo Airport's more or less right on the nose. So you can see from our plan, we will just take a slight dart to the right, just to line up with the ILS. Bit of stickiness there. Please don't crash. To 5,000 feet, just a restriction in place there, so it's fine. Once we pass that, then we can descend down, which is fine. You can see the glide slope is alive already for us, so we are going to start to descend again, or we should be starting to descend again to 3,500. Very nice looking indeed. Just start seeing the localizer moving in a minute. There we go, there's the localizer. Let's get that on. Can capture it. Eyes are captured. Capture the glide slope soon as well. Gear coming down.
$2,500.
Speed's getting a bit too low there for my liking. Glide slope captured now as well.
2,500. 2,500.
Let's bring that down.
2,500. Which is looking good. $1,000. 400. $300 minimum.
Continue.
$200.
Autopilot off.
$100. $50. $40. $30. $20. Retard. $5.
Brakes out. Traverse. Spoilers in. Out of reverse screen. Let's clean up there. Flaps up. Turn that on. Strips off. It's just a case of finding the terminal, or finding the gate, I should say. I got a feeling my equipment's on the other side. This scenery of Oslo, by the way, is freeware, and I think I got from flightsim.to. Some great stuff on flightsim.to. If you haven't already got one checked on there, which I'm assuming you have, because it's the place to be. There's our stuff. Just there. Heading the right way. Yeah, I gotta say, considering this is freeware, it's pretty good. Very good standard. I've said it before, I'll say it again, the freeware standard that people are coming up with these days is just fantastic. Like, some of it, to be fair, is better than payware. I got, you know, gotta be honest. Very, very talented people out there. Very talented people indeed. So let's not blind the marshaller. nearly. There we go. Brakes are on. Oh, didn't turn the APU on. Silly. Let's just wait for that to come online now. The jetway and the baggage and the catering, and there we have it, folks. Stockholm to Oslo. Hope you guys enjoyed this little trip with me. As always, please give us a like and subscribe if you can. It does help me out. And until next time, I shall see you later.